Who's got the sound?
I do.
We got.
Can I have a little more of my mind?
Of course, sir.
Thank you. And maybe, yeah, right there. Beautiful. Thanks. Pardon? Dance all you want, baby. Talking about old neighbor, sunshine, I just put a request. One of my favorite people in this work. It's transcripted, it's taken from a story told by Mezz Mezzrow and put it into verse with this music called There'll Be Some Changes Made. I called this because I want to hear Jim Holden put his head up Tenor Sax on the show.
A chance. After I finished the week, I went back to the band.
hear my saxophone as though it was inside my head. But I couldn't hear much of the band, although I knew they were there. All the other instruments sounded like they were way off in the distance. Then I began to feel the vibration of the reed much more pronounced against my lips, and my head buzzed like a loud speaker. All the notes came easing out of my horn, like they'd already been made up, greased and stuffed into the bell. So all I had to do was blow a little and set them on their way, one right after the other, never missing, never behind time, all without an ounce of effort. I felt I could go on playing for years without running out of ideas and energy. There wasn't any struggle. It was all made to order. And suddenly, there wasn't a sour note or a discord in the world that could bother me. I began to feel very happy and sure of myself. With my loaded horn, I can take all the fist-swinging evil things in the world and bring them together in perfect harmony, spreading peace and joy and relaxation to all the kingdom and hunting people everywhere. All of a sudden, the world became one big belly full of giggles, bathed in brilliant, sparkling colors that hit me like a heat wave. All my pores opened like funnels. My nerve stretched, and every sensation was the most exciting one I ever had. I began to preach on my horns.